my favorite episode of Maggie is one that I helped cut a little bit. It's Having Him Gone. That's season one, episode eight. It's got a great opening. It was a lot of fun. And that episode is not the director's cut of that episode. There's Maggie gets a little gross. Going from picking her toenails and to eating the Cheetos. And she didn't think people needed to see that.